Let me. Test to see if that works. Okay, it works. There's Tuxedo. 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 Alright, I've got a question for all of my people watching right now. So we've got two options, ladies and gentlemen. So the first time I played this live, I played 3 hours and didn't get very far. So then the following day, I played for 1 hour and got a lot more accomplished. But I started from the beginning again. And one thing I observed is the underwater map is different. So now I have two maps in my brain. I'm thinking what I could do is keep my offline game separate, because I plan on posting that to YouTube as kind of a, here's how to play Subnautica, here's the things you need to do and stuff like that. So what I was thinking is, one, since I know there's some people that are watching Tuxedo that might want to have a choice of which one I do. So I could either continue the one that I've done offline, or we can go back to the one that we started that we played online, which you guys watched me play live, and I can catch up with the mistakes that I made. There's some things I need to make that I haven't made yet, and things of that nature. I figured I'd give those that are watching here to begin with the choice of continuing where we left off or continuing where I left off on the other one. So while you're debating that question, I'm going to have a sip of a fresh beer. I think you should have a stream save and an off-stream save. So go ahead and continue with my stream play then. We'll do that. Let me move my keyboard out of the way. Let me reduce some of the glare behind me. All right. Let's, and this will also, I'll also be able to prove then that it is in fact a different map. So we'll click here. And the other funny thing, so in that 1 hour of play, I still hadn't seen those big freaking fishy thingy wiggies which I thought was kind of weird. I'm like, I keep, every time I went under the water, I'm looking for them. Where are they? But yeah, it was weird. But yeah, I plan on, so I've already downloaded, or I've saved that one and I put it on iMovie. I'm thinking maybe of breaking that 1 hour into like 3 20-minute segments. I'm thinking that 1 hour is just too long. What do you think? Even 20 minutes might be long, but if I break them into 10-minute segments, there'll be 6 of them. Alrighty. Alright, we need to see what we've got here. Inventory, blueprints, no. We need inventory. We got a bunch of crap. All right, looks like, see, now we need to make some circuits. Oh, we need to check. Do we have any food? How's our food supply? Oh, we're at 44. We got silver. We got rotten creep vine, minus 25. Oh, man, we need to get rid of that. Okay, wow. So, yep, it is. See, so on the, yeah, okay. Anyway, let's get rid of that rotten creep vine. And we need to get some food and I went behind a huge ship when we were live last time, don't you remember? First thing I need to do is I need to get my food supplies back up. So I need to grab me some fishies. Where are the fishies? I don't like these red ones. Where'd he go? Yo, boy. Oh. Damn it. Every time they do that, they hurt me. And it gives my freaking. Oh, that's the other thing I need. Oh yeah. Oh shit. Scared the hell out of me. Oh man, it's too early for jump scares. I need a fish. Come here. Come here. I want to eat you. Whoa, come back here. Yo, buddy. Not you guys. How's my air? Hey! Fat bastards. Alright. Where's my ship? Let's go fry some fish. Now, that's something else I haven't. Okay. We'll get to that in a second here. First, you need to eat. Nummy, nummy. Fishies for my tummy. Some cooked boomerang. Some more cooked boomerang. Boomerangatang. Alrighty. Resources. Ooh, electronics. Yeah, why not? Basic materials. We need to see what we need there first. Oh, let's eat. Let's go ahead and eat. We're getting hungry. There, that's better. All right. Electronics. Computer chip. We need table coral samples too. Gold. Oh, what else do we need? Scanner. Where the hell is that scanner at? We need to get that scanner. We need a battery. Okay, what do we need to make a battery? Battery. Acid mushrooms and copper. Oh, I just used up my copper to make wire, you knucklehead. Oh, man. Acid mushrooms and what? Let's see what we got in here. Alright, we said we needed coral, right? Oh, we can just click it. We don't have to drag and drop it. We can just click it over. Okay. Oh, we got acid mushrooms. So all we need is frack. We need some more copper. I don't know if we want to keep that unidentified egg. Silver. Metal salvage. Let's go ahead and make that into smaller stuff. Alright. I don't want a waterproof locker. We need a battery. Acid mushrooms and copper ore. But I got two acid mushrooms. What the hell? Acid mushroom spore. Is that different than an acid mushroom? Ooh. A mature flora specimen will grow. Huh? Alright, we need to go back in the water. Oh shit! We picked up the little ones then, huh? Oh, we still need to find copper, huh? A little harder to see those freaking outcroppings. Ugh, pick up a rotten cooked boomerang. You mean I threw it off the ship, it fell down here? That's pretty interesting. Oh yeah, maybe we get some more ore. Gold! We'll take it. Hard to see. How's our air? We don't need those egg. Not until we can identify it anyway. Although we can always use some more cook. We can always cook some more boomerang. Okay. Oxygen's at 33. What's that? Oh, that's those guys. Oh shit. All right, let's get back. Let's get some air. Alrighty. Nummy, nummy. Cook Gary fish. Remember, we have to eat it too. If we don't eat it, it spoils. Okay. Tools, no. Fins, no. Oh, no. Alright, what did we say we needed to get the battery? Okay, we got the mushrooms. We just need to find some copper ore. Alright, let's see if we can do some eating here. Alright. Oh shoot. Can we eat that one too? Oh, it does go higher than 100. Okay. Alright. So we need to find some copper ore. Voice log. Preparing the day's water ration ahead of time will help ensure against dehydration. Yeah, I'd like. Yeah, I haven't seen any of my freaking bladder fish. Where are those guys at? All right, so we need to find some copper ore. So we gotta find some more nodules. Oh wait, where are those big fishies at? Oh, they aren't around, are they? What do you want, buddy? Okay. Where's the ship at? Where? I wish it was light outside. It'd be easier to see the big fish. Oh, we need a battery because I need to make that scanner. Scanner helps too. Oops, I don't want to go there at nighttime because we have those long-ass fish. I don't want to go there. Take a look around. Oxygen Oxygen's okay. Oh, there they are. Yay! There's my bladder fish. Oh, there's some more. Hey, come back here. Don't be a stinker. Damn.
Local scans show a nearby cave entrance, depth 90 meters, leading to an unknown environmental biome.
Ooh. All right, let's get some oxygen first. How's our water? Our water level's okay. We're gonna go. We have a cave to explore, Tuxedo. What's this?
New creature discovered.
Oops. I'm trying to drop the damn floater. It made me go up. I don't want to go up. Where's this cave they're talking about? Ooh. I need a scanner, man. Which means I need copper ore, which means that I need copper ore so I can make a battery.
Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased.
Damn it. Well, it goes pretty deep. And it looks like there's something swimming down there. It looks pretty big.
Seconds.
Ah, shit. Oh, shit. 13 seconds. Up, 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 up.
Oxygen.
No shit. I'm not satisfied. How much stuff have I got? I still got rooms for stuff. And I need my copper ore, man. I don't think I've got room for that. What we got here? Oh, salt deposit. Oh, here we go. Copper! Ha ha ha! That's exactly what we needed. Where's my ship? Alright, let's get back. See if we can make a battery. Because we need that scanner. The scanner will help speed things up. I've learned that. Pick up a fish or two along the way. So I think we'll only do this like an hour. And then we'll go on and we'll do something else. What are your thoughts? Unless we're just... What's that over there? Hmm. pungent and smoky, extremely filling. Cured boomerang. I'm gonna go ahead and cure one of these because it'll last longer. But just have to remember that. All right, what else we got here? Ah, battery. Oh wow, we can make bleach now. Scanner! That's what we need.
The scanner can be used to synthesize blueprints from salvage technology and to record alien biological data.
Lovely. What else do we need? Let's look at our what we got in here now. All right, so cured boomerang plus 21 food minus 2. Oh, we need to drink some water, don't we? Cured boomerang, cooked Reginald. Wow, a Reginald's 43 food? Oh man, it didn't take me above 100 that time. Looks like it raised my health though, so floater. Oh, that puts him there. I don't want him there. Huh? How the hell did I do that? Okay, I want the scanner there. The knife two. Nope, that didn't work. Okay, anyway. Alright. So what's this thing? We're missing some stuff here. What are these things? Computer chips. Gold, copper wire, table coral times two. Wait a minute. I think I've got coral tube sample, table coral times two. Coral tube sample, cave sulfur. Table coral. I think I need to get scanning stuff. Yeah. Which way did that deep water... Which way... Oh, wait a minute. I saw something out in the water. What the hell did I see? I want to... Get up here. I saw something in the water. That... Oh, that's a fish jumping. There. Is that just these green? Oh, is that what I saw? Oh, yeah. And the dangerous fishies. Oh, shit. Hey, should I scan this guy? Will he kill me if I scan him? I don't want to go too close to him. There. What's that? I don't know if I already saw that before or not. Definitely need more bladder fish. There's just too much stuff to explore. Alright, what is this table coral that they were talking about? That's right, I've got the scanner too. Yeah, fire. There we go. I said I needed that to make the thingamajigger, right?
30 seconds.
Thank you. Where's my ship? Over there. All right. Meters. That's gonna call for some beer. Low tide or something? Oh, shit. That's not good. Hey, jumping out of the water. Oh, wait a minute. How can we go light to dark like that? What's going on here? Did I just miss nightfall? That was really weird, man. Looked like it was gonna get dark and... High capacity mobile power source. Computer chip. Yeah, there we go. Okay, what does that mean? Let's see what we got now. Is there something else we can make? Air bladder, no. Well, what can we make with this new blueprint? Damn it. They don't make things easy, do they? Oh no, we want water. Never get enough water. Wow, must make plenty of those.
The fabricator cooks small organisms while disposing of the skeletal structure, bodily fluids, and internal organs, thus rendering them safe for human consumption.
All right, I got that. Wow, cooked pepper's 32. I don't need 32, I need like 18. Cured boomerang. See, I want to save him because he's cured. He'll last longer. This cook guy's not going to last so long. 32. All right, we're at 100%. We got two extra waters. Uh-oh, we got a decomposing... a couple of decomposing peppers. Oh, because we picked these guys up. They were killed by that thingamajiggy, right? So I need to dump them out. I don't need those. Okay, so what's the new blueprints they're talking about? Copper wire, battery. We already got the computer chip. Oh, wiring kit. Looks like I need to get a wiring kit, huh? I need one more silver ore. Looks like I need to pick up a bunch more ore. You wouldn't think I would with all the stuff you see in here. Salt. Suggestions? Besides, throw out those. Oh, sun did set. Okay. We gotta throw out these guys. Although they do give some food, but it's minus 15 water, so. Bye bye. Let me go ahead and make an ingot so I can free up some of this space here. Oh, what's this? Advanced wiring kit. Two golds and a wiring kit. So we need a wiring kit. We need to find some silver ore. So that freed up. Oh, that freed up a lot of space. Alrighty. Lead line suit provide insulation from radiation. Radiation helmet. Why doesn't it say what that is? So. I really don't need to wear these in the water, do I? This is only for going on that ship. Anyway. Oh, great. We need to find some more ore. Hey, Ward 3609. Golden Leaf 420 from YouTube. Hey, well, Ward 3609, a.k.a. Golden Leaf. Thanks. I'm glad you stopped over. Have you played Subnautica before? This is like my third time playing it now. Oh, I should be in scan mode. Yeah, there we go. I don't want to. Because I'm not sure what I scanned here versus what I scanned in the other time thing that I played. So we'll scan everything. I never heard of it. So I guess theoretically you could say I'm 4 hours into this session, because the first time I played it, I played it for 3 hours. I didn't do so well. And then after the day after, I played 1 hour. And so now it's a couple days since then. I'm playing again. That's my oxygen. Oop, oxygen's getting low. We better get up there again. So it's kind of fun. I mean, the fact that I played it the first time for 3 hours kind of tells you it is kind of fun. Oh. Hey, maybe I can scan the wreckage. It disappeared. Good. Oh, those guys, where are they at? Come on. Those big fish sounds are really a good thing, actually. I don't want to scan a swivel chair. How's my oxygen? I mean, they sound scary, but actually, they're not scary. Just they're hard to see because it's nighttime, and they have stuff on them, like you can take stuff off their backs. Where the hell are they? Maybe I can see them from the surface of the water. No, good. The sun's coming up. Huh? Where are they? Come on, babies. Oops, don't want to get too close to that. Where the hell are they? Come on, sunshine. Wait till you see him. There they are. Now you see how there's three of them, right? Why does this one not have legs? You'll see that these things are. Ah, copper ore. So you break the barnacles. And they have like copper and stuff in them. I forgot, what's the key to go up? No, not down, up. Anyway, let's get back up here where I can see. Because copper ore is really important, so are some other things. Brain coral, really? I need to get some air. Where's the other guys at? I haven't swam underneath one of these before. Oh, let's go look at this guy. I don't see any rock looking things here on this guy. Okay, I haven't swam underneath one of these yet, which is might be good, might be bad. Cause I think air goes in there. I don't want to get sucked in that. Those guys can hurt you. Well, he sure didn't give me a lot for all that work. I get more from going in the caves. Didn't find Reaper Leviathan. Nope, I haven't found the Leviathan yet. And looks like he's not going to give me much. I was so excited about finding him, too. Alright. Oh, shit. Let's go over to this guy. See if I've missed anything from this guy. And then we'll get back on our mission. I think we picked up some stuff. I don't know if we picked... This must be a young one. There's nothing on him. Wow, is he like a baby one? I wonder what happens if you look at him head on. Nothing. Alright, we saw one over here. Well, this one doesn't have anything either. There's another one over here. Let's get some more oxygen. And then I think what we'll have to do is go to the ship, get what we can from whatever we found, and go to the caves, because we need to make some more stuffs. Yeah, this isn't that red butt. Ship at over there somewhere. Hey, trying to scan his leg. All right. Oh, we don't want to go directly there. Let's get some more oxygen. Maybe we can get some caves. Let's see what we got. What we did pick up. All right, we picked up some copper, which we definitely need. Some boomerang, we need to drink some more water. We got boomerang, we got boomerang. Well, that's cured boomerang. We could eat that and then not have to go back right away. Well, those guys didn't do me a hell of a lot of good. Looks like we could pick up a bunch of... Oh, so it looks like the bladderfish like to congregate around here. So, I don't like that guy. That's not a bladderfish. That's one of those floaters. Damn it. Oh, they're making the rock float. All right, how are we doing oxygen?
Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased.
What do we have here? 67, we're going to have to go up pretty soon. Wow. We need to come down. We need to go down there if it's a full tank of oxygen.
30 seconds. Oxygen.
Oh, shit. Hope I don't die. No. It looked like I was passing out. Oh my god. Alright, we need to go down as fast as we can. See, that's why we need more technology. We need to get one of those. We need to find out what's down here. What's that?
Passing 200 meters. Oxygen efficiency greatly decreased.
What's this?
In this cave support a microcosm of the unique, possibly predatory 30 seconds. Detecting an artificial structure somewhere in the region.
Oh shit. I'm gonna die. Hey, well, All right, let's see what we still have. Did we bring anything back from that trip? Okay, so. All right. Now I see why we need to make it. We need to have stuff to make. What time is it here? Oh, it's 10 o'clock. What time did I start? I know I didn't start at 9, but it was close to that. So they're teasing me here. A chain of pipes to transport breathable air from a functional pump. So maybe I need to make this air pump. And then I can make these tubes so I can get the tubes to go down to the down below. What do you think of that idea? I don't know if it'll work or not. I suppose we can try it. Oh, we need food, huh? Now, if I put that thing in the water, hopefully it'll stay in the water, right? And where the hell was that? Damn it. Yeah, it was past these things here. That's right, it was by the ship too, wasn't it? Not there. We're getting hungry. Damn it. We have to eat, we have to drink. Where'd you go? Hey. It's getting dark again? Jesus. I got this air pump thing I want to try out. And it has to get dark so I can't see. Fat bastards. Hey, so what game you guys want me to play next? I can play World of Warplanes, or I can play World of Tanks PC. Floater might be nice when I'm actually trying to get up in the water, huh? Maybe I should hold that in my hand next time I need to get up fast. So I've got a floating air pump here. Daytime yet? Come on, be daytime. Fat bastards. We're going to try this, okay? We're going to try going to the ship directly and see if that gets us to the place that we were just at. These guys are really easy to see in the daytime or at night. Alright, where the hell is...
Dog, are you streaming on...
Oh my god, you're scared the hell out of me. Never heard of a fish talking to me before. Yes, I'm on Twitch. And it's just...
I thought so.
Yeah, we're doing Subnautica at the moment.
I know. The Discord says that.
Oh.
By the way, later in the game, at the near end of the game, you will be near a fish that is talking.
It won't be you?
No, it won't, and that's, I don't want to spoil it, so.
All right, then don't, because I'm not nowhere near the end of the game, that's for damn sure.
Did you get the repair tool?
Oh, yeah. So, what I did, and I haven't published that yet, so the next day I actually played it for 1 hour, and I actually gained quite a bit of stuff. So now, coming back, so I've come back to my live stream game, that I played for 3 hours. And so I made the scanner, which is important. And
I thought you already came equipped with the scanner. I didn't think you had to make it.
Nope, you gotta make it. The only thing you come, you don't come equipped with the damn thing. You gotta make your own knife, you gotta make your own scanner, a repair tool.
So they give you nothing.
Yeah, basically. Well, at least they tell you what you need and you just gotta find it.
One thing, and that's the cheat thing that tells you what you need to do and how to get stuff.
Well, yeah, which I've used to limit. I probably should use that more. Maybe that might guide me in the right direction, you know?
Yeah, that will.
But it's like, who has time to read all that stuff?
What you need to do is go searching for in Rex for a sea moth.
Oh, actually. This last time, just a few minutes ago, it said to look for a cave, and I actually found an underwater structure. What's that? Oh, it's a floater. I don't need a floater. So I found an underwater structure and actually died because once I got that deep in the water, then my oxygen ran out really quick, and I couldn't get back.
What happens when you die anyway?
It just brings me back to this ship, which is nice.
Oh.
Now you can make it so you only have one life. You can play that mode.
But remember, this is Wallerdog we're talking about.
Yeah. But actually, during that 1 hour that I played, I didn't die. And actually, tonight, I've only died the one time, so. Oops, I don't want to cook no bladderfish. Well, I guess I'm going to have to. Cured bladderfish? No, I don't want to use up my salt. Okay, we cooked a bladderfish.
A bleeder fish?
Bladder.
A bleeder.
Bladder.
No, it's a bleeder fish.
Spelled with an A.
I know that, Waller Dog.
You're making me wonder. Holy cow, we got a whole bunch of these bladder fishies. We need to make some more water.
Explain how the fish is that big when you cook it, but then when you grab it out of the water, it's nowhere near that size.
Please. Do we really need to go there? It's a game.
Yeah, but the game's got to at least have some realistic.
Well, no, it doesn't.
Like World of Tanks, for example.
Yeah, like World of Tanks, for example. Alrighty.
Except for that, they had some actual free tanks that were...
86, 87. Now we don't have any food. We got plenty of water. Shiza. Oh, we got something new on our inventory. What the hell is that? Let's take a look. Oh, cured Reginald. Yeah, whatever.
By the way, Waller Dog, if you make bleach and put it with filtered water, I think it turns it into disinfected water.
Yeah, but these bladderfish give you water just automatically. They don't even need anything. Fabricator cooks.
I know, but I find that funny. Yeah, you're combining bleach with your water. Yeah, you're practically just drinking bleach.
So, local scans show a nearby cave entrance depth 90 meters leading to an unknown environmental biome. Maybe that's my problem. I went down to 200 meters. I went too far. I went a little too deep.
Waller.
Hey, brain coral. Air tanks are equipped to siphon oxygen from... What? Air tanks are equipped to siphon oxygen from the water where possible.
Yeah, if you create an air tank, it gives you more water. It gives you more air.
No, but this brain coral... Air tanks are equipped to siphon oxygen from the water... So maybe I can somehow use the air tank to get air from the brain coral? This coral species has adopted to filter carbon dioxide from the environment, using the carbon to build the colony and expelling the oxygen from... I'll have to take a closer look at that.
Hmm.
Yeah, exactly. Hmm.
Waller, when is your next Blitz stream anyway?
Well, I did one last night, and it's already 10:15 here. Oh.
Oh, I didn't.
Well, here we got Captain Lockheed. Step on one, and it gives you air. Fills your. You have to step on it? How do you step on something?
Well, you just walk on it.
But we're in the water. We're swimming, not walking. I'll try, because I just died from lack of air. Ooh, nuclear reactor. Yeah, we found the nuclear reactor piece. But that was 200 meters, so let's see if we can get back to where we were.
It's just this time not die.
Yeah, this time not die. See, now I wish this thing would give me a map.
I don't think you can actually craft.
Because
don't think there's actually a map in the game whatsoever.
Well, you know, the other thing is, if you start a new game, it changes, the map changes. Hmm. Oh, not yet. All right. Because I sure could have used that oxygen when I was swimming up, but I don't think I would have reached one in time anyway, but I have seen them. All right, so we're moving.
Suspicious. Very, very suspicious.
Oh, great. We're moving towards... Holy cow, look at all this debris over here.
Debris, you mean?
No, debris. Okay, a new blueprint.
A new print that's blue?
Oh, boy. A trash can. Let's scan this trash can. What?
Oh, Waller Dog, the grab trap will be very helpful.
I got a new blueprint from scanning the trash can.
What is a forklift doing?
It's sitting on its side. How's my oxygen? 57.
Oh.
Not that we really need to pick up the salvage. Let's get some air.
And I'm too lazy to pick up a trash can.
Spawn point varies from game to game, but you always spawn in the shallows. Scan everything you can. Yeah, I realized. So in my 1 hour, thing that I haven't published yet. Yep, you're right.
Waller Dog, do you want to grab that all the metal salvages stuff you can find?
Why? You can pick up titanium is easy to get these days. But I pick it up anyway because you never know.
Well, no, because you're going to need so much titanium for building the sea moth.
Oh, man, inventory full. Well, shit, we'll dump something out for that.
I mean, you could drink some water or some food.
Holy cow, I made a whole bunch of pipe, didn't I? What the hell do I want to dump? Okay, we're going to dump this. Because that, I think, is going to be important. I wonder, can I swim faster when I don't have anything in my arms?
30 seconds.
Here, let's use their
what
little...
What are you doing with all the pipe pieces anyway?
Well, because that cave was 200 meters... That, not cave, but that thing was 200 meters deep. I thought maybe I could do put the water air floater and then put the pipe together and then I could get oxygen before reaching the surface.
What is that thing you're holding in your hand?
It's an air bladder. It helps you float. That's the weird thing about this. I don't put, you know, one through five is for what you want to put in your hand. I don't know why. Sometimes it puts fish in your hand. So all of a sudden you'll be pulling out a fish. You're like, here you go. I'm going to hit you with my fish. Yeah, exactly.
It appears Captain Locke is in your chat.
Yep. Captain Locke is there. Look for other escape pads, water wings. Let's see what's new here. A grav trap uses artificial gravity to attract light objects and small creatures. Okay.
It, Waller Dog, what it is an easier way for you to get food.
Oh, so it kind of draws them to you?
Mm-hmm. It uses gravitational forces to pull it into that. By the way, Waller Dog, you know that there's a radio on the other side of the ladder?
Yeah, I know. But if you push that too early, then it starts other stuff. I've been there, done that. Oh, we should always take one of these. Hey, oh, my inventory is full of health stuff, really?
I find that really strange how they don't make some items stack.
Sample analyzer, non-functional.
Well, by the way, Waller Dog, you might want to get one of those waterproof locker thingies.
Yeah, I might. What am I doing here?
Because it gives you more storage. Instead of having to
Oh.
throw stuff away.
That could be a good thing. So what am I supposed to do with all this? I need to put that floater and this pipe together so I can get it off my back. Oh, Captain Locke, you built a waterproof storage box. Okay. Okay. Floating air pump, rebreather. Ooh, what's rebreather? Conserves oxygen when diving deeper. Absorbs radioactive. Hey, that's something I could use. I need a wiring kit and fiber mesh. Fiber mesh is easy. Wiring kit is a little harder. All right, what am I doing here? I don't know. Wiring kit. Wiring kit. I need one more silver ore. So I need to go on an ore hunt. Oh, rebreather. Yeah, I need a wiring kit though. Alright. Which means I need ore. Let me guess, it's gonna be dark outside. Oh, not yet. Alright. You only need a waterproof storage box until you build your main base. Build my main base? Yeehaw!
Waller Dog, you're gonna be here for a long time.
Oh, so then that brings me back to my second. What the hell's this? My second question. What's the next game you guys would like me to play? I'm actually open to suggestions. We can go by a vote.
What about Waller Dog? What do you think of XCOM?
Who?
XCOM.
I don't know what you're talking about.
It's a game.
So that tells you the answer.
Well, you said you were up to suggestions, so.
Well, it should be something I have.
I don't know every single game you have.
Okay. Yeah. Well, we can.
I don't pay that much attention to everything you have.
How's my oxygen? 36.
I'm Wally Dog. You might want to look around for, Izzy Moth Fragments.
For who?
Izzy Moth Fragments.
Who?
Sea Moth Fragments.
Oh, I haven't seen any of that anywhere.
Because that'll get you your first vehicle.
Vehicle? Man, I am so far from getting a vehicle, it's unreal.
Actually, I think there's one more, I just can't remember the name of it.
Damn it! Well, let's get some. Another one? Come out! Come out! You fat bastard.
I assume you're going after Boomerang?
No, one of these cave software mofos. Kick my ass every time. Now what the hell was I doing before those guys scared the shit out of me? I saw something. There was something I saw.
What the is that thing anyway?
They hurt you, I know that. It's like they blow up and then they hurt you. Fat bastards.
So it's pretty much a self-destructing fish.
Yeah. Oh, that's right. I was over here looking at. Oh, maybe he's what I saw.
It's just casually a self-destructing fish.
Yeah. Ah, shit. Sun's going down again. Damn it. I didn't accomplish anything. Oops. Get away from those fish. Those guys are dangerous. How's my oxygen? Oh, we need to get some more oxygen.
30 seconds.
Thank you. It's too bad she doesn't tell me when you're at the point of no return.
What do you mean?
Well, like when I was down to 200 meters, she just said, you need to leap to the surface now, because if you don't, you're going to die.
No, they only give you a warning at 30 seconds.
Yeah, well, that can be too late.
Indeed, 30 seconds could be too late.
Yes.
Give me 1 second.
Okay. Oh, I don't like that guy. Ooh. I don't need any quartz. I need good stuff. Inventory's full. Damn it. Maybe I shouldn't hang around here. Alright, we got fish. Damn it, damn it, damn it. Alright, where's my ship? Over there, huh? Yipes! That didn't feel good. We're going. Sorry. Didn't mean to bother you. Jeez. Why do they have to be so scary? You pass by a sponge that gives air? Man, I have a lot to learn yet, don't I? Oh, man. I'm going to go in the safety of my little escape pod. Oh, I feel so much better.
Great. Now my stream froze, so I had to restart.
I'm getting hungry. I need to eat some cooked boomerang.
I mean, that much. I wonder if. I wish you could have used, like, the boomerang as an actual boomerang.
Alrighty. Now, what am I supposed to do? I got too much crap here. I was going to make something. Man.
You were going to make the rebreather.
I'm supposed to make a wiring. Yeah, and to do that, I need to make a wiring kit. And to make a wiring kit, I still need 1 silver ore. That's the whole purpose for me going out in the water, was to get a silver ore. Graph trap. Uses artificial gravity to track... Oh, so we got the blueprint for that. Beacon. Oh, we're 1 of 2 getting the beacon. Mobile vehicle bay. Sea glide. So that's why we need to keep scanning stuff so we can figure out how to make these things.
Do you have the entire thing for the sea glide?
Trash can.
Oh, wait. No, you don't. Never mind.
Permanently deconstruct unwanted items and safely release their constituent atoms into the atmosphere. What a... waste. Radio. Fabricator, radio. Oh, this is stuff inside the ship here. Aquarium. What the fuck do I want that for? Oh, okay, here.
Why would you bother getting the trash can?
I don't know. Yeah, because I don't know what's going to be a... Base attached air pump pumps oxygen from a powered habitat to an attached pipe network. Yeah, I got that. Solar panel powers habitat, oxygen generation, and other habitat modules. Converts available sunlight into low power electrical energy. Well, it looks like we're making progress. We just don't know what we're making progress. Okay, so either way, I need to make this damn wiring kit, and I need 1 silver ore. Okay, so that bottom line is. We need to find silver ore, and we've only got like 3 empty slots because I got all these damn pipes. All right, let's see if we can what we can put in inventory. And my inventory locker is freaking full. So this
you make a wall locker, and then you put the stuff you don't need in your inventory right now in the wall locker.
Make a wall locker.
A waterproof locker.
Oh, I can make a waterproof locker. Small storage unit that maintains position in the water. Okay, we'll make one just for shits and grins.
It'll be a big use to you to help keep your stuff somewhat organized.
Well, we'll see. So I have to go in the water to put it to dump it out then, right?
Yeah. Unless, of course, you did what I've seen a different YouTuber do and put it on top of his pod that you're in right now. But then he may have slightly lost it.
All right, so waterproof locker maintains position. Oh, it maintains position in the water, so wherever I put it, it'll stay.
Yeah.
Okay, so I...
It'll be a much big, very big use for you, Waller. It'll be much help.
Oops, okay, so where'd it go?
And then you can put it wherever you want.
I thought I just... What's it doing down there?
They don't stay on the surface.
Why not? Pack up waterproof locker. Whoops. Okay, so what if I put it to here then? I want to put it somewhere where it's not going to just freaking disappear.
If you put it under your base that you need to name.
Okay, so I can open it. I can pack. It says pack up. No, I don't want to pack it up. Pack it up means putting it back in. Damn it. Stupid thing. So I want to open it. Open storage.
Waller dog, if you want to open it from the side.
I got it. What do I put in there? Well, I suppose I could put the fire extinguisher. Oh, I can put all these pipes in there until I decide what the hell I'm going to do with them.
Exactly.
And this floating air pump. Oop, it's full. So we need to find another salt or silver.
One silver.
One silver.
One piece of bloody silver.
Why have I got this floater? Now, I'm going to let him go.
But Waller Dog, I thought you were using him.
Holy cow, he just attacked me. What the hell? What the hell? What kind of a floater thingy is that? Uh-oh, where'd my pod go? Hey, where'd my pod go?
It's around there someplace.
But I purposely put it on top of this. It floated to the surface. What the hell? Oh, okay. And the floater is... All right, what the hell are we doing anyway? Fuck.
Waller Dog, you are going mining for silver.
Oh, yeah. That's right. Mining for silver. So we need to go into caves.
Well, as far as you can really go mining in this game.
Yeah, you gotta look for these freaking nodules and shit.
Yep.
Do they ever reappear when you come back in?
I don't know.
Oh, you haven't played this one?
No.
Oh, there we go.
The only reason why I know is I've seen a different YouTuber who's done it. He's not quite finished with it. He's not done with the rocket pod yet.
I picked up copper ore.
The game. He's not quite done building it yet. He's got the first third done.
Picked up titanium, some copper.
I think you're going to need to go down deeper.
Deeper. You're probably right.
That reminds me of a game called We Need to Go Deeper.
Reminds me of a really bad joke my cousin told me. Come back here.
I was going to say, yeah, you'd probably want to use your weapon.
Oh yeah. What's my oxygen level? Okay, let me before I go deep again, let's get my air up. Oh yeah, we have to find one of those brain corals. I know what they look like. Oh.
Your stream for me is like 20 to 30 seconds behind.
I see. Oh, what's this? Oh, there's a thingy.
A thingy? What's a thingy?
You'll see.
Yeah, about 20 seconds later.
Damn those things. Holy cow, I'm down to half health. Shit.
I mean, Waller Dog, you only had 3/4 health before he hit you.
Oh, well, where the hell? I'm supposed to have an emergency kit with me at all times. Damn it. Ooh, that fishy's got a lot of... Come here, fishy.
You still haven't been attacked yet on my screen.
Oh. Give it time. Ah! A nodule.
Oh, that thing, the stalker.
Yeah, and then there's another one. These fish are getting more aggressive. It seems like the longer I play...
That's because they're aggressive at you because you are infected.
Holy shit.
Later in the game, they will be passive for you.
Yeah, right.
No, they will.
Uh-huh.
You just need to be pretty much at, like, the end of the game.
Oh! Let's try your theory out. So he says, now how do you walk on this thing? You're saying I should be able to get...
You don't walk. You just swim on top of it, and then it'll start to bubble up. That's how it works.
Oh. Hey, you guys are cool. That's too cool.
See? We told you so.
Yep, you guys did. Nice.
You're not supposed to lick it.
Well, I stabbed it, actually, but...
I know you stabbed it, and then you just shoved your face into it.
Alrighty. Cool. So we can stay at this depth. How's my water and food, though?
You're about 3/4 water, and food you're about 3/4 as well.
This must be the right way, because if these fish are here... You know, if I get attacked one more time, I'm definitely... What's that?
No.
Oh, shit! What the hell is that all about?
You'll die if you get hit twice.
Well, what the hell? I you'll see.
What happened?
I'll let you see. Let's put it this way. I'm back at the escape pod.
You died, didn't you?
Yeah. Wow. That was rather interesting.
I assume you keep your items when you die?
Yeah. Thank God. This game would really be long if you didn't.
Oh, God. No kidding.
And you're back at 100% health.
Well, Waller Dog, you died and lost some of your belongings.
Brain coral sample. I guess I don't really need a brain coral sample, do I?
Waller Dog, when you die, you do lose some of your belongings, so...
Yeah.
I hope that you didn't have your one piece of silver on you.
No, I didn't find any silver, so I need to get some fishies... I need to get some fishy food.
Some fish food, you mean?
Yeah, that too. Why do I need this? I don't need this acid mushroom spore.
I mean, you could eat it.
Okay, yeah, we need to find some more silver. And, oh, food. We're at 50% food. Oh, wait a minute here.
49%.
I forgot. You know, the other thing we need, since these fish are getting more aggressive... We need to have a first aid kit with us. You think?
No, I don't think. I don't know how to think. I just do.
Oh, it's at 1%, so that thing won't produce another one until it's at. Okay. Didn't see that before either. Yeehaw! Here, fishy, fishy, fishy.
You're fishy.
Back here, you fat bastard.
But Waller dog, he's a fish. Wouldn't that mean he's a fat fish?
Could be.
Have fun with the evil fish trying to kill you.
Yeah, I don't know what that was all about. That's the first time I've run into that many aggressive fish all at once. So I must be in the right area then.
Waller dog, that's gonna keep happening until you get disinfected, which you'll get around the end of the game.
Oh, great. That's really good to know.
Yeah, and then once you become disinfected, they'll stop attacking you.
Yeah, well.
I wish the Reaper Leviathan would show up.
You guys and your Reaper Leviathans. All right.
I've seen a Reaper Leviathan.
Okay, we don't need to use that. Cook Gary Fish.
I want you to see the Reaper Leviathan. It's a creepy fish.
All right, we are full of food and full of crap. Oh, So we need to find some silver ore, man.
Find some silver ore or be banned from life.
Hey, some copper.
Don't you mean some paper?
Damn it. Oh, what a
What is
weird
this?
freaking fish, man. It drives me crazy every time. Another one? Fuck you. Oh, he still got me. Jesus, Louise.
Why do I feel like you just died again?
No. Scared the shit out of me and gave me freaking goosebumps and shit, but.
I want you to see the Reaper Leviathan so badly.
Yeah, I
The
bet.
suicide fish.
Yeah.
Those things.
Yeah. I need to
By the
go to
way,
deeper
we
water.
passed a pink thing a little bit ago. A pink rock of some sort. I'm not sure what that was. Although it might have been useful, I don't know.
Whoops.
Waller dog, you haven't quite made up lost ground though.
What do you mean by lost ground?
The name of your stream?
Oh, ha, that's not true. I've got a scanner now. Oh, okay. Here we can get our oxygen back.
Don't you mean some oxygen?
Yikes. I can never kill them damn fish either. That drives me crazy.
What you need to do is, I can't remember how you craft the thermal blade. What you need to do is get the thermal blade.
Need to do is get the hell out of here. I'm gonna have to use my freaking
Med kit.
I have to use my emergency medical kit.
Good, I now have this,
Damn it.
They keep killing you?
They're sure trying. It's like they won't.
Haven't you tried fighting back with your,
With my knife.
with your tiny blade of patheticness?
Yeah. Doesn't do any good.
Ooh, Reapvine. You want to get that? It's behind you. That thing. That giant glow thingy. No, not that.
But yes, I do want it.
You can scan that, but no. If you attack the Reapvine with your knife, they'll give you something that's useful for crafting.
Ooh. Yeah, I know that. I don't need it right now, though.
But you need the rock right next to it.
Fuck. Damn. These guys don't like me. What is this? I'm not on the top of the food chain anymore, man.
Lead.
Yeah.
Yeah, Wally Dog down here, you're at the bottom of the food chain.
No shit. Whoa. Freaking stalkers. What the hell? Damn it to hell. Bastards, leave me alone. Oh, it's because I'm by the kelp beds, that's why. But I didn't see anything useful over here. Where the hell's fucking man, motherfucker, somebody?
Waller, it seems as if they're trying to kill you.
And I'm not even near that ship.
They're trying to farm kill you.
I don't know what they're trying. I'm going to go away from them then. Screw them, bat bastards.
I wonder if there's a Seamoth fragment down there.
I don't know what you're talking about. I'm just minding my own business.
They're only hostile of you because you are infected.
Well, all right, you keep saying that. I understand that. It doesn't change anything. Silver ore!
Hurrah! Now just don't die.
That's what I needed, right? Was a silver ore?
Yeah, you can. Now, hopefully you can return back to your base without dying.
I don't know. I don't have any more first aid kits, and I'm, like, down to very low health.
Not on my screen.
I'm just trying to swim away. And I got all these nodules here.
Oh, those things.
Oh shit, they're coming after me. Holy shit.
Run away.
I'm running. Well, you can't run in water, but.
Run underwater away.
I need health real bad.
I mean, or you could just go back out with no items in your inventory and just let them kill you.
Oh, because I think I got what I needed. Let's get back on board this ship. It's safer. Fuck.
And now all we have to do is remember what we were crafting in the first place.
Oh, let's see if the first aid kit's... Oh, it's only at 82%. Lovely. Well, okay, then let's see if eating can get our health back.
Waller Dog, do what I said. Put all the items you have into a container and then go out and let them kill you. That'll get your health back up.
Where's the fun in that? Alright, so somehow I picked up some rotten creep vines sample. I don't want any rotten creep vines freaking shite. Wait a minute here, we're supposed to be able to do something with silver, right?
Yeah, you were going to make something.
A wiring kit.
Yeah, and then I don't remember what you needed the wiring kit for.
Because we were trying to make something else. I don't know.
I knew that. I just don't remember what.
Sea glide, mobile vehicle. Grab trap, water blocker, beak. Why is my boat moving? Sometimes they make the boat moving like the water's rocking it and stuff.
Oh, Waller Dog. I remember what it was. It was the rebreather.
Oh.
That's what it was.
Ah, here we go, wiring kit. Finally found the damn thing.
But Waller Dog, I remember what you needed to craft a rebreather.
A rebreather. Well, let's see if that comes up. They don't make this stuff easy to rebreather. We need a wiring kit and fiber mesh. So
you have fiber mesh.
Do I?
Yeah, I think it's in your chest outside.
Creep vine sample times two. Even if it's outside, I can use that rotten creep vine we've got to make it. that worked out pretty good.
Indeed, that did.
All right, so where was it here? Rebreather. Conserves oxygen when diving deeper. All right, I guess.
To the rebreather.
So now, well, where is it? Should show something, right?
It's under equipment.
Oh, it's taking up a slot. Oh, swap items. Okay, so I could, okay, so now I've got that on instead of the radiation helmet, which really doesn't do me any good because I'm not on the ship.
Yeah, you're going to need it once you go to the Aurora to fix it.
Yeah, who wants to fix it? Oh, okay, we get our medical kit, get our health back.
Waller Dog, if you, well, there's lots of very useful stuff inside the Aurora.
Yeah, we still need to make stuff out here, though.
There's nothing in the Aurora that can kill you, though.
Ha!
Until you get to the radiation.
Those crab thingies can kill you.
Yeah, but you can kill them just as easily.
Well, that's what killed me last time. All right, so... Drooping stinger, prey small, assessment, avoid. Okay, stay away. I'm glad I didn't grab one of those. Try to grab one of those. All right. Well, let's look at this, the voice log. Maybe I should look at the voice log and see if there's something I haven't done that I should have done to begin with. Aurora suffered. Yeah. Ugh.
Hey. Wait a minute. I wonder what Huge Jazz is doing on Blitz.
What's today? What's Thursday?
He's not
okay.
Streaming.
Well, you gotta remember, he also has to make videos because he's a community contributor.
Yeah, I know. Waller Dog, what did you think of the new garages?
So here's the first kit. Silver-based wiring kits are an essential component of many habitat modules. But I've already got a wiring kit, so that's not alien life. Oh, that's right. There's a cave. There's a cave that's 90 meters underwater. That's what we should try and find again, is that cave.
I mean, you don't have to find it.
But they tell you there's something there. That means there's something there that I can use.
Yeah, I think down there you might find some blueprints for the... what's it called?
Now I just have to remember where the hell I went.
I really wish they'd give you a map that told you where you've been.
Yeah, or at least something, okay, you want to go to the cave again, then, okay, then, you know, like these, some of these other games, they have like a little trail and stuff.
What you need to do is get a beacon.
Yeah, that would work too.
Yeah, because then once you get down there in the area, you make a beacon, you put down the beacon, and then that'll tell you how to get there. Although I don't remember how you craft a beacon.
So I don't know... I don't think I'm going the right direction. No. Okay, then we'll try a different direction. Oh yeah, that wouldn't be surprising. It's probably the direction of the salvage, huh?
I mean, probably.
Because that's the kind of the way they want you to go anyway, right?
I mean, they just want you to do, it's more of a explore slash survival kind of game.
Yeah.
Waller Dog, I think you need a name for your base.
Ah, shit.
That'd be a funny name for a base.
Ah, shit.
Yeah.
I'm trying to find where that cave was.
Well, I guess look down.
Yeah, I am looking down. But I don't think this is it.
Look down harder then.
Oh, it does tell you the depth. Okay, I'm at 50 meters. Oh, great. There's a bunch of angry fish down at that depth.
But are they the blowy up fish or just the regular...
Big teeth bitey fish.
Oh, you mean that fish?
Okay, I'm at 90 meters right here. Oh, wow, look at all these nodules.
I can't see that because I'm not down to 90 meters yet.
Oh.
On my screen, you're still at 55.
Titanium.
Titanium.
Lead.
Lead.
Oxygen. Lithium. Oh, there's a new one. Copper.
I don't think you got out of that rock that you just smashed.
Copper. Titanium. And we're down to 30.
30 seconds.
That means you must return to base.
Or find one of those oxygen bubbas.
One of those things.
Okay, I'm going to go back down to 90 meters. See if I can find this cave that they're talking about.
Let's hope, let's hope, let's hope, buddy, hope.
Whoa! The hell is that?
I don't know, I just got an ad.
I'm scanning it. Now I'm holding the fish.
Why are you holding the fish?
That's one of those things I like to do is...
Is to hold fish?
A ruby?
Ruby.
Wow. A big-ass piece of copper ore.
No, don't. You stupid ship.
Never heard of a fish growling at me before, but okay. Some more silver.
Never heard a fish growl at you.
Nope, but that one sure did.
That's one spooky fish.
Okay, I want to get back with this stuff. We picked up a lot of good ore and stuff this time.
Don't you mean good core?
Oh shit, 18 seconds. 15.
Will he make it?
Good question.
The world will never know. You'll be fine. Yeah, you're fine. See?
New way of swimming with fish in hand.
That is a really creepy looking fish. Just saying.
Yeah, pretty soon he's gonna be
the creepiest fish I have ever seen.
Pretty soon he's gonna be
a dead fish.
A cooked fish.
Nah, Wally Dog, you gotta keep him as a pet.
Hell no.
We don't want a pet copper fish.
I don't see anything we want to make there. All this extra crap we got.
Oh, it's a hoverfish. You killed the hoverfish.
I can make another waterproof locker. Cab. Alright. I need to drink some more water. Cook hoverfish 22. We'll eat that guy before he goes nasty. Ruby, computer chip, silver ore, lithium. So we got all these freaking materials. Anchor pods. Unusual floor specimen.
Waller, try going to the Aurora. Just make sure you bring your fire extinguisher.
Yeah, I don't want to. I'm not really interested in exploring that already because it. Yeah. I need to have a lot of food with me, a lot of water with me, and I'm more, so this suit still got space for these two little circuit thingies, and I don't know what they are because they don't tell me. Fat bastards.
I don't know. I've never seen any of those to be used, actually.
And I got all this freaking coral tube samples, which aren't doing me any good.
Oh, Waller Dog, why don't you try and make gravity trap, or however, the grab trap. That help with getting fish. You just throw it and let it do the work.
There we go, put that in there. Alright, let me see if I can reduce my inventory some. Really? This is really weird. Why is it not showing me that I can do stuff with that stuff? Oh, maybe I haven't researched it.
No, the grab trap you have.
No. I'm talking about, so I got all that coral crap. I'm supposed to be able to make stuff with the coral crap, but it's not letting me make anything with it. So what I'm saying is, oh, it's an ingredient for bleach. I don't need any bleach.
You sure you don't need any bleach?
Yeah. That's just...
You could actually drink the bleach.
You can make water with it. I don't need to make water. I got too much crap, man.
Get rid of it, then.
I mean, get rid of it. You can't just... If I could throw it inside this pod, I would, but it won't let me do that.
Waller Dog, why don't you get the trash can and put it in the trash can?
That just disposes of it.
Isn't that what you want?
I don't know, I might need it. Or maybe I just make another waterproof locker. Alright, back. Is it nighttime now?
Probably.
Almost. So what did we...
Waller Dog, you can't find a bed in the Aurora that allows you to skip nighttime.
Do I? I haven't slept for like 11 days, according to this thing, if you think about it.
Exactly. It'll feel nice to get some sleep.
I'm trying to figure out which way I'm supposed to go here. Okay, I need to do better at my orientation, too. I still haven't found that. So it looks like this area here is kind of Elevation wise is above everything else, so I need to go down to 90 feet, 90 meters, and I need to explore around this base to find that cave they were talking about.
Waller Dog, try heading towards the Aurora. I think there's one close to it. Because that seems like the one place you haven't gone.
Oh, great. The damn fish again.
The bloody fish are coming to kill you again.
Yeah, that's about what it looks like. I don't need any more freaking quartz. That's pretty bad when you're passing up stuff. 73 meters, not deep enough.
73 meters, you
mean? Yes, that too. Oh, looks like you're right. Some titanium laying down there. Meters. We're not deep enough.
Not yet, anyway.
91 meters.
Cassie?
99 meters. That's too high. Huh. I guess it doesn't hurt to have some salt. I don't want to pick up salvage.
30 seconds.
Great. Where's my oxygen makers when I need them? Yikes!
You getting slaughtered by the fish again?
Oh shit, I don't think I'm gonna make it to the surface.
Oxygen.
Rip.
3-0.
Did you die?
Oh, nice sounding. Nice sounds to go with that. About how well it would have felt, too. How many meters am I at? Where the hell is this cave that I'm supposed to find?
That I don't know, Waller. That I don't know.
Yeah, I figured that.
New creature discovered.
Alrighty, discovered a new creature. Meters. Ouch. Leave me alone. Stop giving me goosebumps.
No. Those are some really, really glowy fish.
Hope he doesn't poop on me. So has this guy gotten any new modules on him? Damn it.
Oh, it's a reefy that you're swimming right next to.
Oh, what's that?
That giant floating thing right below you. That's a reefy.
God dang it.
But yeah, that giant thing. Yeah, it's a reefy.
I need to get a beer.
Oh, more stalkers. Having fun dying?
Hey, it almost sounds like one of those underwater fish. Well, that didn't work out so well.
You think?
Well, I saw a tiger plant on the thing. I'm like, oh, I need to scan this guy. Obviously, he looked dangerous because he had thorns, pointy things on him and stuff.
And yet, and you don't think he's dangerous because he has yellow and red all over him.
No, well, there's. I was also being attacked by those stupid fish too. All right, let's just look at our locker. Let's see if we lost anything. We have a decomposing dead hoopfish.
Opposing dead what?
Decomposing dead hoopfish. Let's see if we can fry him or not.
Why would you fry a dead fish?
Never eat the antenna. Okay, thanks. Why? Because he's food, and I need food.
I mean, you don't need food.
Yeah, you do.
No, you don't.
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 All right, let's eat him. Let's see how... Oh, he was decomposing, but it's pretty good. He's good at 23 freaking health. All righty.
So, if you can find one of those that's not decomposing, he should be a lot better.
Yeah, but I need food now, so I ate him. All right, we got two new blueprints from that trip. Oh, cooked hoopfish, lovely. And a cured hoopfish. Oh, gee, thanks for the extra new shite. That bastard. All right, our health is back up. Oh, let's go back to this locker and grab a kit. All right, so we've got the first aid kit in case we need it, which we will. It seems like the fish are... It might be, too, because I've been, according to this thing, you know, out for more days than in my other game. Because the other game, I only played an hour. So this game, I played, what, maybe 5 hours now total, which is like a couple of weeks. So if I'm infected, as you say, and that attracts them, then the longer I'm in this condition, the worse it's going to get, basically. All right, so I need to know where those freaking caves were that they said to. I don't know why doesn't it give me an indicator where the freaking caves are, man?
Why? I don't know. I think they should also give like coordinates.
Well, even if it's like you say a beacon or something, or a. A direction that you can go. Wouldn't even have to be exact. What the hell's that? Oh, there come those damn fish to eat me again. Damn it. I don't want any quartz.
Nope. Give me 1 second here.
I was going to say, what kind of fish is that? Never heard that fish before.
Yeah, give me a second. I'm going to mute.
Man, that sounds like a telephone fish. Oh, a new area to explore. I don't think I've been here before. All right. Let's go straight up. We need oxygen.
30 seconds.
Yeah, I'm working on it, woman. As long as I don't get inhaled by one of those big guys. Where are they at? Alright, let's go down. See what we can see. I don't see... anything. Let's get the scanner out. Scattered wreckage. All right, we'll pick the damn thing up. Oh, cut open to access. I need some type of cutter then, don't I? Which is not what I have. Don't have to make a freaking scary sound when we do that. Ah, shit.
There. You now no longer have to deal with the fish. That sounds like a telephone.
Yeah, that telephone fish was something, man.
A telephone fish.
Maybe it's a telefish.
Don't you mean telefishian?
I don't know. I found some more wreckage and stuff.
Oh. What did I miss while I was gone?
I just scanned some more nuclear reactor parts. I may have to come back to this spot. My inventory is full.
That'd be really, really weird if there was a fish called the telefish.
Okay, so we are 300. Ouch. Damn, what the hell was that? Somebody just bit me. God dang it. Okay, so we are 390 meters away from the thingamajiggy, our pod. So I'm going to go up and see where the hell that is, see if I can figure out what direction I need to go.
Give me 1 second again.
Oh, telefish is back. I don't want to have anything in my hand so I can swim faster. 393, it looks like directly away from the ship. Only place you can swim and drink, pour beer and swim at the same time.
The telefish is now gone.
Okay, well, looks like we won't be doing any tanks tonight.
But telefish are the best. Don't you agree, Waller?
Sure. Alright, what the hell did we find? I think I'm going to have to make another one of those damn storage lockers.
Make a couple of them while you're at it.
Because this thing is not telling me I can make anything new, even after all, doing all that stuff. Or finding all that stuff.
Waller Dog, while you're at it, you might as well just make a couple of them.
Yeah, probably. Blueprint. Alright, so we got a new blueprint item. Let me see what it is. Oh, bioreactor. What the hell is that going to do me?
I don't know.
Well, so what Captain Lockheed was saying too is I have to end up making my own freaking station or something, right?
Yeah, you have to make your own certain base. Down below.
In the water somewhere?
Deep down, around 1,000 meters down.
What? I can't even go down 200 meters. How the hell am I gonna go down 1,000 meters?
With a submarine.
I don't have a submarine.
Not yet.
Man, you're what you smoking? Can I have some? All right, let me see what this thing says, if it gives me any clues. Scattered wreckage. Outer layers material have been oxidized, blah, blah, blah. Salvage of intact portions of terra vessels prohibited at titanium. Yeah, I know I can use that. All right, bioreactor.
But yeah, Waller Dog, you need to get a submarine.
Totally organic. So this is not really telling you what you need to do. The conditions in this cave support a microcosm of unique, possibly predatory life forms detecting an artificial structure somewhere in the region. That was day 13. That's probably...
What that's saying is because they have something invading their area, they're really, really hostile. Waller Dog, the phone fish is back.
I noticed. Scanner, repair tool, flashlight. Oh, no shit. Pathfinder tool. Deploys holographic pathfinder disc used to map a way back out of caves or hard to navigate spaces. Max 20 discs per path. That could come in handy because I've already been in a place where I got lost. Air bladder, emergency flotation device, chemical reaction produces lighter than air gas for fast personal buoyancy. I probably could use an air bladder too. Habitat builder, fabricates habitat compartments and appliances from raw materials. So I need a wire, another wiring kit and a battery. Okay, first things first. Wiring kit and a battery. Wiring kit and a battery. Someday we'll have to get a flashlight too. Wiring kit and a battery. Where are they at?
The wiring kit, Waller.
Battery.
Need it to silver for, I think.
Looks like I just need 2 acid mushrooms to get a battery. And I don't have any acid mushrooms in here, huh? What about inventory? We have 1 acid mushroom. And we have 2 spores. These spores aren't going to do me any good. Let me get rid of these spores. Let me put this over here. So I need 1 acid mushroom. Acid mushroom. I don't know what that ruby is going to be good for yet.
You want to save that for later. It'll be helpful.
Oh, yeah, of course.
Later.
Yeah, let me go outside and throw away these acid mushroom spores. They don't do me any good. I need the actual mushrooms. Oh, wow, I'm getting low on food and water. But let me grab an acid mushroom. We said we will do that because that's usually pretty easy to get. Acid mushrooms. Right down here. Boink. Right back up. All right. we can make a battery. Alright. And we wanted to make something else.
You needed a wiring kit.
Oh, we need to make... Oh, yeah, wiring kit, huh?
Two silver.
I think I have to do my tab thing here. Wiring kit. Two silver. Sounds merry. And I've got one.
Convenient.
Not convenient enough. What's it look like?
Well,
here?
No, convenient. You always seem to have one silver.
Let me make sure I don't have one over here. Nope, okay. So we need to go back to the pod area. Oh, I need some food and freaking water. So I need to go fishing.
Well, Air Dog, you know the grab trap will help with that.
Yeah, I don't have it though, do I?
You can make it, I'm just not sure with what.
Come here, buddy. I just want to eat you! Damn it. Come back here. There we go. And I need some bright pink bladderfish. Where are they at? Ah, there's one. There's one. There's one. Oops. And there's one. Wow. And there's one. Alright, let's get back to the ship. Let's have some dinner. Drink some water. Well, at least the survival part's easy. While it's making water, I'm gonna drink some beer. How about some boomerang and it rang a ring?
You'd think with enough boomerangs, you could turn the boomerang fish into an actual boomerang.
You look like a boomerang. Oh, we can make the graph trap.
That'll help with getting fishies.
But is that important? What was the other thing? We were just trying to make something else, though.
Yes, but the graph trap is really easy to make.
Well, hold on. Let's not get ahead of ourselves here. We were trying to make something else, which
was... Waller, you're going to need to make a grab trap at least once, so...
Hey, Bearcat! Yeah, no U-boats here. Don't do the acid mushrooms. Hey, acid mushrooms are important, man. Speaking of which, we need to eat here. Let's eat our fried cooked boomerang, 20. Cooked pepper, plus 31. Need some water, some water, some water. All right. Wow, we can still use some food. All right, let's look at our blueprints. Let's see what the hell it was we were trying to make.
A grab trap.
No, that's not what we were trying to make.
A wiring kit.
But why? Oh, the Pathfinder tool. So, all we need for that's 5 creep vine samples.
See, I told you you'd need the creep vine.
Yeah. How much space have I got in my thing here? Okay, it looks like I've got enough space for 5. There's a coffee machine in the game. That would be too cool.
Waller Dog, there actually is a coffee machine in the game.
Well, I don't think Captain Lockheed would kid me. So, all right, what were we doing? We were doing creep. Yeah,
creep vine.
And you know what's near the creep vine, right? Our favorite freaking fish.
The creepy fish, aka the fish that Waller Dog wants to enslave.
No, it's the fish that does a lot of damage. Creep vine should be right about here. Did that give me enough? It didn't give me any. Oh, two. What, two? Oh my god. They take up that much space and I need five of them? Shit. Well, let me grab two fish on the way back then so I can eat some more. Damn, I'll have to go back there again. Hey, there's some fishies here. Fishy. One. Two. That means my inventory is full.
Wait, Waller, what's in your inventory?
Bunch of crap. Yeah, I know. I need to make another locker. There's even a snack vending machine. Oh, cool. Does it have cheese and crackers?
I don't think so.
Acid mushroom spore. Ah! It's pretty cool. I dropped it up there and it left it up there. Alright, so what did we say we needed? Oh, we needed some food, right?
Mm-hmm.
Alright, let's cook up some boomerang. Oh, I need to make space is what I needed to do.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Eating the boomerang doesn't... Wow, that's a lot of space. Oh, well, wait, can we synthesize those, or do we have to... Oh, I bet we have to hold those stupid things until we have them all. Well, that would suck. Battery, power cell, computer chip, wiring kit. What the hell were we trying to make?
Wiring kit.
Oh, a habitat builder needs a wiring kit. And the wiring kit... Man, why don't they make this stuff easy for me to find? Waterproof locker needs... Oh, waterproof locker, all it takes is titanium.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, in that case, I'm just going to go ahead and make it. I got so much freaking titanium, it's coming out my ears.
I find that funny. You say that now, just wait till later.
Well, I'm confused. What the hell? Advanced wiring kit. Wiring kit. Wait, we're not trying to make a wiring kit. It only takes a silver ore. How'd we get on that path? What the frack, man? All right, you guys are tripping me out. All right, let's look at this thing here. The cook boomerang. Building your base is fun. You can really go to town with them. Oh, I'm supposed to be building a base. That's right. All right, so let's take a look at the top of this the chain here. Okay, this is stuff we've already got. Wiring kit. We need silver ore for that. Advanced wiring kit. We need a wiring kit and gold. Why do we need an advanced wiring kit? Computer chip. We need gold and table coral. Power cell. I've already got a power cell and I don't know what the frick to do with it. That's our fishies. Equipment. We already got equipment we don't know what to do with. Tools. Oh, that's what we were trying to make. The stamp Pathfinder tool. We need creep vine sample. We need 3 more creep vine samples. But I need to have space, which is why we just built a locker. Okay. Let me go outside, throw this locker outside. I think we'll put it right next to the other one. Oh, great. I can stand on this stupid thing. All right. Open our inventory. We right-click the waterproof locker. And we need space. I guess we'll throw our coral in there. Open storage. There we go. Because we don't know what the hell to do with these coral tube samples. We're just taking up space. What else is taking up space? Titanium's taking up space. Lithium, we haven't seen a need for that.
Not yet.
Yeah, I know, but I because we haven't seen a need for it yet, there's no reason for me to carry it on my back. Copper, lead, copper, quartz. There, 1, 2, there. That'll give me enough so I can get the... Actually, so it looks like if I attach one of those floater bubbas, one of those floating bladders to my locker will stay on the surface. That's a good idea, huh? Okay, so we need more creep vine, which means more danger.
Waller dog.
Yeah.
You pretty much just need... if you go forward from where your other one is, if you're looking at your other one, that'll get you into a forest of creep vine.
Yeah, let me see where I am here. Alright, so the creep stuff is to the left of the ship.
Yeah.
Oh, but this isn't good stuff. Oh, how are we doing on food? Come here, buddy. Oh, let's not get off track, Les. Get this creep vine stuff. 1.
No, you just need 2, 5.
3. No, I just need 3. I've already got 2.
No, you need a total of 8.
Whatever.
Baller dog, you know it's our job to confuse you.
Once you get a base, you can build larger storage lockers. Oh, that's all I need is larger storage lockers.
What you need is the is the big submarine thing. I can't remember the name of.
Hold on, I'm trying to. What the hell?
Where's the Cyclops?
We were trying to put something together. Why is it not available? What am I missing here?
Titanium, I think.
We weren't trying to make a wire. Wait a minute. Why am I confused again? What the f... I got 5 of these damn things for a reason. Blueprints. We were trying to make that Pathfinder thingamajiggy. I don't even know if that's what I need. Oh, you're right. And a titanium. It's like, so why don't I have a titanium?
Because you threw it in your other locker.
Aw, oh, shit. You're right, because all I got are titanium ingots in here. Fuck.
I told you.
Oh, man. You guys are... Yeah, I hope you guys are having fun.
We're having fun laughing at you. Anyway, Waller, I'm going to head out.
All right, man. Thanks for popping in.
Keep failing. But make sure you do it in a funny way.
Of course.
Anyway, see ya.
Later, dude. I got another fish to cook. Actually, what I need is water again, huh? All right. Wow, 23 for that fish. What time is it? Oh, it's 11:40. Don't make, well, I have to have a place to store them. That's the problem. I suppose I could make more lockers out of them. All right. Actually, so it's 11:40 now, so I think what I'm going to do is, this is probably a good place for me to, what I'd like to know, okay, so let's take a look at the inventory. It's almost like you could think I could use the inventory here to figure out what I need to make next. And it almost seems like maybe what I should make next is the advanced wiring kit, which means I need to make another wiring kit, which means I need two more silver. Because what do we got here? So we got the Pathfinder tool. The air bladder would be good, because that might bring me to the surface fast enough to get more oxygen. Well, habitat builder. Fabric. Maybe I should do the habitat builder, huh? Hey, Pulverizer, how you doing? Welcome to one of our gaming channel. Oh, yeah. Well, I'll stop making ingots, and I guess I'll just have to make more lockers. I'll have a gazillion waterproof lockers. Either that, or I guess I could dump them outside. I could dump them outside. I guess I could dump the titanium outside my thing. They'll just drop down to the ocean floor, right? So should I make one of these habitat builders? Which means I need to have another wiring kit. Which means I need one more silver ore. Yeah, I see that. There's no way to break it down. But I'm saying, so instead of me, because I collect titanium, so instead of just collecting titanium, maybe come back here and just drop it down there. And not use it until I need it. Okay, I said I need silver. Let me look here. Where am I? I'm here. Ship's there. Silver's probably over this way. I have to go down to deep water to get silver. See, like, there's quartz there, but I don't need quartz right now. And I've already farmed off of those big guys. They're not doing me any good. They just make noises. Oops. Oops. Yeah, I'm moving again. I'm moving. Ow! Is he trying to bite me? Oh, that's right. I see an oxygen-keeping guy here. I can't get oxygen if they're gonna kill me. Well, they're killing me faster than this thing's giving me oxygen. I'm getting the hell out of here. Oh, maybe there's an ingot here. Come on. Give me some silver. Ooh, gold. All right, we're at 44. Silver's good. All right, we need to get up the top side. Oh, there's another one.
30 seconds.
All Oh, yeah, because of the color. Okay, so what the hell was I looking for? So we got four copper ores. That's not what we were looking for, was it? We were looking for silver, weren't we? Oh, wait, we got two of them now. That might be what... might be what we were looking for. We'll see in a second. Yep, wiring kit. All right, now we also wanted to make a habitat builder.
The builder tool is designed to construct habitats capable of withstanding extreme environmental conditions.
Alrighty, I guess. Now that I got that, it's like, okay, well, what do we do with it now? do we have any fishy wishies with this? Old cooked hoverfish. Well, give us something here. Need to drink some water. And I don't know if I'll use the first aid kit yet. Alright, so. The build tool is designed to construct habitats capable of... Yeah, I see that. My question is, does that help me get anything more here-ish? Waterproof lockers. I guess I ought to make that gap grav trap he's talking about. So if it's highlighted, that means we could actually... make this stuff then, right? We got the bioreactor. So it doesn't really tell you what to make first. Okay, we got the scanner. We got a repair tool. We don't have that. We don't have that. Graph trap. I guess we should probably make that. We need titanium and a battery. I think I've got both of those. Oh, let's grab another one of those. Good. Alright, so we said we had those somewhere. This sample analyzer that's non-functional, is this, am I wasting space by having this thing? Probably. What? Let's go back here. What the fuck were we looking for? Oh, it's this. Titanium and a battery. And we don't have any raw titanium and the battery. We have to look out, see if we got them outside. You need to put foundation to put base on. What? What the hell's a foundation, man? Oh, foundation. Lead and two titaniums. Okay, well, let's go get the titaniums. See if we got any titaniums in our little lockers outside then. If we can see our little lockers, should be able to see them. Oh, there they are over here. So basically, we need a bunch of titanium like that. We got quartz, silicone, lithium, glass. Okay. What about this one? Oh, this just had to let the pipes. That just had the pipes in, so we're probably gonna have to go. Now that I need the titanium, It's a good thing the sun's coming up. So we had found some other. I know we found some other. Wait a minute. We had found some other. We need one more titanium. Some other wreckage that we didn't pick up. Where the hell was it? Was it this way? Ah, shit. That's weird. Is there like a best place to make this base? Are we gonna like want to be deeper in the water so we can explore more with it, or what are your thoughts on that? What are your thoughts? Of course, you've played the game, so I guess. Uh-oh, radiation. We don't have our radioactive hood on anymore. I must have gone the wrong way then, damn it. We saw some more wreckage. So maybe it was over this way then. Chair. Yeah, let's scan the swivel chair. Really? We got a blueprint from. I would have never thought to scan a freaking chair. I just did it for the hell of it. It's like, really? Hey, there's another way of getting titanium that we needed. We need to get some oxygen. Ah, damn angry fish. I think that's what I'm gonna call that fish, angry fish. We're at what, 43 meters? Oh, there's some titanium. Ooh. Pick up the gold, man. Pick up the gold. I'm sure that'll be valuable. Ooh, what's that? That. Oh shit. Oh shit. Come on, come on, let me, oh, come on, let me, I need health. And I need to get the hell out of here. Damn it! Damn it, damn it! I don't want to hold a fish. Where's my knife at? What was that radar thing? Radiation? Son of a bitch. Oh, not enough air yet. What the hell is that blue thing? Where is that round thing? So basically, I really need to take a closer look closer to the ship. Radiation. Damn it. Okay. Oh, no salt. What's my depth? 99. I still haven't found that cave they were talking about that's at 90 meters either. Alright, we're going straight up. Damn fish scared the shit out of me. Where's my ship at? Over there. We're at 45. Doesn't matter where you build your base. Well, I would, I would say probably, seems like since everything is closer to the ship, probably wouldn't hurt to build it. Now, so does this, does the base like, is it like on the ocean floor? Or is it a floating base? Okay, I was collecting stuff to make something. Oh, we need to we got. Oh, that's right. We're trying to make that the base thing. What's this yellow thing showing though? A swivel chair. I can make a chair. Finally, should put on seabed. You build that. Okay, so maybe putting the seabed. Yeah, probably close to that one spot. There's this thing that's like 200 meters underwater that I died trying to get to. It's like an underwater base. Maybe I should put it in that area. But anyway, I have to go pee. Oh, we're looking at what I needed to make the foundation. I've got what I need. So, okay, I guess I'm missing something here. Do I have to be underwater with the device to make that? Maybe that's what I'm doing wrong. I'm trying to make it here and I can't, can I? Hopefully it's still daytime. Okay. No, build it in shallows near where you are. Okay. Okay, well. How about right here? Oh. Oh. Like this, huh? Now what's it doing? Eh? Like that? That's it. Is there any way to move this thing around once I've done that? Okay, that's really weird. Foundation, construct, left, deconstruct. Oh. You can deconstruct under personal, do you do the Bearcat. Man after my own heart. All right, so now I guess I would need walls. Oh shit. Okay, so where are the ladder, bioreactor? Foundation, compartment. Why would you have a compartment if you got a base here? You don't have the blueprint for multi-purpose room yet. Isn't that what you have to put on top of this, though? Is a multi-purpose room? Oh, my God. Come on, tread water already. Thank you. So what you're saying is I'm lacking some technology and blueprints, basically. Okay. Crazy. All right, I got midnight here, so I think compartment, build that. Compartment. You mean like maybe a X-shaped compartment, since I want to probably go in four different directions. That just takes titanium. Oh, that's why he said I'm going to need a lot of titanium. What do you think? X compartment. So we have, whoops. Do we have any titanium? Now we probably don't have any titanium, right? Oh, wait, we got two metal salvages here. We got plenty of, that'll give us like eight titaniums. Oh, Bearcats. You are something. Tube type compartment next to the foundation. Okay, so we got, you mean like the looks like the eye compartment. Next to the foundation. When you want to put it on the foundation? I'm confused. Just build something. Fine. Oh. Oh, that's weird. Rotate, right bracket, left bracket. Oh. Oh, I gotta catch me some bladder fish. Actually, I need to get some water. Oh, great. Why can't I see the pink fish when I need them? Use some food too. Come on. Where are my pink fish? Lovely. Well, this fish has some water in it. I cook it. Better be quick. Yeah, it gives me a +5 water. All right, get back in the water. Bought me some time. Ah, there we go. Come here, little water guy. You said put it beside the foundation, not on it. Damn it. That is exactly what you said. We can record that back if you want to. You said put it beside it. Anyway, put it up in stilts, so.
Vital signs stabilizing.
All right, we'll go back down and take a look. You said, see? I figured, okay, so now what? Can we open this thing up? Lovely. I got a compartment that I can't even go in. Okay, I'll deconstruct it, I guess, and then we'll it says Q to deconstruct. Okay, now we're on the compartment here. Oh my god, it can't be that hard. There, are you happy? So how do you get in the thing? Oh, great. So I've got this compartment. Oh, we need oxygen. Okay, so is it because I don't have the rooms or whatever, or I've got to add another piece to the compartment? What the hell is going on here? Oh, I have to have a hatch, huh? That would explain. I need a hatch. Look at the option with the habitat building. Use common sense. Well, I never said I had a lot of common sense. And with that in mind, it is now past 12:15, so I'm going to... As soon as I stop jumping around this... Wow, this thing is just freaking awesome. All right, ladies and gentlemen, I'm gonna kill it here, enjoy my beer, and not get stressed over this silly game in the water. Thanks for watching. Thanks for your support. Much appreciated. We'll catch you guys on the next one. Oh, tomorrow's Friday. Yay! Weekends were made for Schwartz beer. Thanks a lot, guys and gals. Much appreciated.